A dog and several puppies were lost in a fire this morning in Sunny Valley. It happened in the 4400 block of Placer Road. Firefighters from multiple agencies responded to a single-story home fully involved. The people inside were able to escape without injury. The Oregon State Fire Marshal is investigating the cause.